I mean, I think he's a real good player in every system. That's John. Any really good player is a perfect player for our system. But he's a very good runner, so he's going to be good in everything. He also has very good hands. He also has separation ability in the pass game. And I also think he's a guy just mentally who can handle a lot. So the more guys can handle, the more you put on him.